Run, Roach.
Shit, one's still alive.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the eternal fire?
I'd say so. Beet-stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect, but the 4th, his men came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, witcher.
Now for a shot of Igni.
What are you playing at? My bestie?
Giddy up.
The army's past, then the pops, now the younger. Grim Reaper must be having a war.
Transit passes at 2.
Come on now.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about to
meet.
And a heap among.
Interest you in a pass? Cheapest around, right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them, you know, in monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
I think you'll swing me a discount just because.
Aye. Good idea. Discount's yours, my friend.
That's better.
Pleasure doing business with you.
There's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about mid-cops. And a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Not at all.
Master the trade keeps the hunger at bay.
Not so fast, Roach.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
You'll burn, devil brute!
Run, Roach.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about to mid-cops. We hate the monsters roaming the valley.
See, you're a man well traveled, so tell me. Don't beat me, Witch, once a week. Rough.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Here. Be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
Roasted a dog. Must have been pretty darn hungry.
all of
them. Got a lump of bread today.
Move it.
Give her up, not on me life.
We hear her squealing. They'll kill us and take her all the same.
So I'll slaughter her myself, like a corpse neath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her.
All right, all right.
Run to the woods. Wait there till I come get you. Understood?
Yes, Dad.
Go! Quick! Now!